What's up, guys? It's me, Spiritualistic. Anyways, hello, guys. It's me, Spiritualistic, and today I'll be showing you how to make yourself look like you're taking off in the air in Filmora. Okay, so here are the materials you need for this tutorial.
1. A camera. 2. A tripod. 3. A green screen sheet. 4. And Filmora. Step 1. Record your green screen clip. Make sure your actor stays in front of the green screen or else the final video will be affected. Also, while shooting the clip, make sure the actor jumps while keeping his or her arms, feet, legs, and hands in front of the green screen. Step 2. Import your raw footages to Filmora for editing. After you're done shooting your green screen clip, now it's time to import your raw footages to Filmora for editing. I will be using version 7.5.0 and full feature mode. To get started, drag your image to the main layer. Keep in mind that the image has to be the same shooting angle as your green screen clip. Next, drag your green screen clip in the picture-in-picture layer. Then, split the video when the actor is at his or her highest point, and then delete the clip on the right. After that, take a snapshot of the last frame of the video that you didn't delete. Now drag your snapshot to the right of the first clip in the PIP layer. Afterwards, trim your first clip in the PIP layer to the part when the actor is just about to jump. Then, drag your PIP clip and snapshot all the way to the left of the PIP layer. After that, trim your image to make it the same length as the clip and snapshot in the PIP layer. Now trim the snapshot as shown here. Click on the snapshot, click Advanced, and then click Effect. Click Make parts of the clip transparent, and then click on the green to make the green parts transparent. Drag the intensity slider, depending on your green screen and lighting, to get the best results. Press Move to Top to make the snapshot move to the top, and then move the PIP snapshot back to where it was before you pressed Move to Top. Then click Advanced again, then click Mask, choose a square mask, and then adjust the width and placement of the mask to get the effect to look perfect. Do the same thing with the PIP video clip, except this time, make sure in the motion tab you press no motion. If you want the actor to land, Simply copy and paste the snapshot fervor in the video. Do the same thing with the video clip in the PIP layer. In order to make the video look good, you might want to trim out unwanted parts as shown here. Finally, press move to bottom on the motion tab. And if you get it just right, the video should look like this. Thank you so much for watching my new video. I really hope this helped you. If you like this new video, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you want to stay to my channel for future updates, then go click subscribe. So I'll see you in the next video, guys. Bye.